Hello friends, I am NK Jain from skillontech.com. Today we will learn and understand about the scroll compressors. Scroll compressors are nowadays very popular and very widely used in refrigeration and air conditioning systems. So today we will see a live demo of Opland scroll compressor. These compressors are generally vertically installed. This is a new generation compressor. So you can see in this picture, there is a base plate which is fixed in the foundation of refrigerators or air conditioning system. In the middle of the unit, a rotating motor is installed which rotates the shaft, the compressor, and the top of the unit, there is a compression unit. There are two ports are visible on the unit. One is inlet port, which is at the lower side, and upper side is a discharge port. The refrigerant in from the inlet port and then goes to after compression discharge from outlet port. You can see now here it is a revolving scroll which is mounted on the top of the shaft. The scroll is a spiral type which rotated and then comes in contact with a fixed scroll. In both the scrolls there is an annular space which trap the gases which are to be compressed. Once these gases comes under the annular space of the both the scrolls, they will be compressed and develop pressure and temperature. This moving scroll is mounted on top of the shaft and driven by a crankshaft orbit on a path defined by a fixed scroll. You can see the movement of a moving scroll. These compressors are also called spiral compressors. The motion creates a path to deliver the gas. As the gas travels to the scroll center, the pockets become smaller and a converging annular space is created, which is a cause to develop high pressure. This creates a high pressure and temperature until it reaches desired level, and then these refrigerants are discharged from the center to the next unit, which is a condenser. Generally, all the refrigerant systems work on the vapor compression cycle. In a vapor compression cycle, there are four important units. One is compressor, another one is condenser, then expansion, and then evaporator. Evaporator is a unit where refrigerant pass through the evaporator coil and cool the surrounding space cool. Now you can see the scroll is moving. A shutdown device prevents high side gas from returning. You can see the motor which is installed in the middle of the unit. An internal pressure relief valve is also provided to safeguard the unit. These compressors are engineered to perform. They are very highly reliable compressors, very efficient, and give a long life. They are less noisy and also called as silent compressors. Earlier, reciprocating compressors were used in the refrigeration system, and thereafter rotary compressors were used, and later on nowadays scroll compressors are used, because these compressors are new generation compressors and consume very less energy and highly efficient. This is a Copeland scroll compressor, and the components are very highly precised and machines. So these compressors perform very nicely in the units. The only problem with these compressors is because all the internals are provided inside of the compressor, so maintenance is very difficult for all these compressors. Once a wear and tear comes in the unit, then the maintenance become a difficult task. Therefore, if any problems comes in the compressor, then these compressors are required to replace. Thanks for watching the video. If you like this video, hit like button below and share it with your friends and colleagues. Subscribe our channel for getting updates on upcoming videos. Please leave any comments, feedback to improve the videos. Thank you.